gain a... So that's going to increase our lethality by a lot, which is nice. And that's for the centaur. Yeah, nothing new. That's nice. We might be able to maybe reach the level 30s for this mission if we have anything we've got. Thank you. sensing something lootable on the map, but I'm not pinpointing it. Like more head upgrade. So that should be another 250 base damage, I think. That's 20% increase, I think. Might be enough to make it one shot this enemy. Nothing wrong with my light right now. It might have been because of the install using the whatever black hole system mechanic. Lurium, yay! And 5 press max range is still almost Elytron. Decisions, decisions. I probably want to equip this one. But I'd probably have to get rid of the Argon plating to do so. in those missions. Because the Elytron has shitloads of shields. So maybe I can get that working for me. Not much we can equip here. We have a decent critical chance, so we probably want to raise your level. So this mission should see our current Archwing stuff maxed out. Power range is stepping up doing wonders. Funny how you can use the satellite you're supposed to protect them. Stay fine. Go for one more swoop. See if there's any not surrender group it will be better work to exit.
Job well executed.
Well, at least now it's maxed. Because that's all. Yes, the fire dry is not a bad weapon. Compared to the Imperator. But I don't know. I like the standard gun. Maybe a bit better. I think I've listed those already. Right. Yeah, we pretty much didn't want to equip the armoring on this. Guessing that we want to get the Morphix Transformer for the Itzel. And it's one of the reward choices for doing an Archwing extension, so let's see if we can get it. 20%. primed version from the Void Trader when it was available. I'd have something to equip. I'd have some more power strength. So nice. Well, that's going to help with losing a lot.
Another job well executed.
I don't often see Cell Rush being useful. Maybe it might be for the Grattler, because Grattler has a low ammo pool and I at least sometimes run out with Grattler ammo when I use it on my main account. Actually our current standing
we
here.
Offer these to aid you, Tenno.
So I want to start buying the ones that I don't yet have.
These are a bargain, just for you.
Why are some of these 25,000, some of these are 20,000? That's odd. Even though I have crafted the Centaur and Fire already, and buying the parts for trading purposes, so that if we get to trade for new ones, it's better to have all the parts available for our from our syndicate so that we can maybe land the trade and not miss on it.
Excellent work, Tenno.
This mission is kind of boring. I don't know how much footage was lost due to my mistake in not deleting the previous footage from the hard drive after uploading it. So I'm not sure how long I've been recording for. But I'm considering calling it a day soon. I'm wondering if there's something that I could start to craft. Probably not. Our current situation with the Naramon, because I seem to have 35,000 free Naramon focus to spend. And we can't really spend it yet, because we need around 80,000 more. Which is going to take a while. And, I think you leveled up. So maybe we get to equip yet another pressure point on and level it up. Actually mistakenly leveled up the damaged version, which I had not intended to do. That's going to haunt me. I think this is the worst sculpture. What this one was? Not this one. No, it's not. Because these ones take the orange star, so they're higher grade, so to speak. And these ones have four sockets, so these are definitely high grade. And I haven't yet seen the new one that they added, that's supposedly even better than this one. This one goes up to 2.7k. Yeah, this shitloads of Endo should I want to convert them. Maybe one day I will. But for now they're waiting for me to run out of platinum so I get to sell them. Make some Not sure if it was cut from the footage, but I bought the Shamrock color picker for 1 credit because it was St. Patrick's Day. And it's something to celebrate at that time of the year. But yeah, like I said, I think I'm going to call it a day now and keep some upload routine going maybe. And I'd rather not burn myself out from playing this game yet. So we'll take it easier. The Void Trader is coming on Friday and that will probably mean that I'll have to play this a lot to be able to afford some stuff. And hoping that that will be the case, because that would mean that he actually has stuff that I want. But I'm also dreading it, because that would mean having to grind shitloads of new cuts. Yeah, until next time. Bye.